Mousa Tayan. I'm certified in math construction. I'm going to explain it how to do ratio chart. Let me show you. Ratio chart concrete. If the concrete mixture of floor part of cement, eight part of gravel, four part of sand are specific for job, how many cubic feet of cement will it take to make 72 cubic feet of concrete. Here we have cement 4 cubic feet, the gravel 8 cubic feet, sand 12 cubic feet. So multiply by 3. 4 times 3 is going to be 12. 8 times 3 is 24. 12 times 3 is 36. So here we go together. 12 plus 24 plus 36 equals 72. We have 72 cubic feet of concrete.
Thank you.